greatest wonder world had ever seen. She went down in the Atlantic on a diving test with 129 men, and they ain't come back yet.